pakakato e fatongia o e fiasco en. O confortai que e ki e fai ngamari o e fifin. O mune omi ki tal tolo fata la tahai. E langa fare po fai. E o ki makua fo oko e. I moa ke fuma hoko atu e fatongia. O kongkore fa mormorea ang ata eki, sekretari, da behit hafa sikaw. Tungo mga ke fra ata at pangay, kao mga kae, di fra hoko at tuay at fatongia, o sanaw, ang viola. Imo ke fra hoko at fatongia, kung fra ampe, di fra hoko at tumo at sinimoto ako en. Yaneongo ko pangay niya kung kaiton ke urea ay, ka tuku ko ava ka ka fai ha ka kau ko kingo a ko vas ka kala ta tafu po hiva na luafi ko ku fotonga ki ka toanga o esia fin ko tanga ta eki ko lahi ia i fine eki a viola pe ko heni mo kongo Moki tonga ani, pia pia kou ta oket. I maomi pia fai hafatongia kia so. Koe fatongia ia oe fia fini, koe fa e masiva. Pena ikai ilo ia hamea. Oe maurere mai mi moto, mi fa kakai. Mea pena ilo ai mautolu, koe mauota upose. O mauai e mauki totongi. O mauhola mai ki murini o kumiha mo ui. Ka tukuange pose eke mo uirerei atu. Pea ko ea e fatongia o e fiafini. Ko yongo ki fine maatua kunia whakahoko e whakame i te. Ko yongo ki tō whafine pe o soo. Soo tuku ke ma whakame i te whakaosi atu ma au i he pōko en. He ko ho alu awe. Ko pafoke ke more ko ia ho foi al ko imi. Ka tuko amua ke mafra me ite fra osia tupe. Ke si o pe ho hoa o kuma poto pe he tau olunga. Pa ko ia pe e fifia. Ko teki teki o yongo ki i fine maatua o kuna fra me ite. O kore ati lansane lava hake ki mua. Fahu kokunga ta anga pe.
Aro.
Ke ilo pe ko masiva. Na fa an ke to e mahina mo la a o le mai mo ya poko e. Oa. Ta kasi si e di te te ki. Ta wa to a mo fini mo to a ko foi le nga ko tu me mu. O fa ka rahi a tu aki. A te te ki o ta mai ta o lu mai poko e. Sa ni fa mo mo le la ra tu. O ahio tek tek i kia moe ia. Kolotongan arata saane ki ono fahu o kolfa mole mole. I la fola alo ato ai pere ki fatongia ko e. Ka maalai. Ka jaha mea ia. E mau e temsi morisi. Ki whahonga ake no whakau mai ki mautoro he whea koe.
Aro.
Ke ilo pe ho mau masiva. Ka ko pape e whakakato mau whatongia. Tuka masiva e koe mea ia. E whatu maari e si ho. E kukawa si hova. Mofo ake o mau whai he whea koe. Kaka me ama ko ki koi mi pe. Ki to koni at ke te koi. Fa kaka to ake nga nga fa fa to ngia ko to ake. Ko ra te ta me a fa mor mor ta ma.
Yes, God.
Oh!
haven't started yet, but some of the dads of the kids are really mafana. They want to hurry up and get on the dance floor. Before I introduce our item, yeah, I was just going to say, could you turn around because the couple's behind you? Can you take a few steps back as well? Dini, just a few steps back. Thank you. Just before I introduce our family's item, I just want to introduce myself. My name is Dimina Butler. Winita's second name, her middle name, is after me. And our family has so many connections to little Nita. I'll start with her mom, Anna. Our moms, my mom, Fatima Kaha over here, Defa over there, both related closely to Anna through Finau and through Donny. Our dads, my dad is Ostini Hale, the late Ostini Hale, who has passed away, but his brothers, Samuela Hale is over there. They're closely related to Gemo. And then all of our kids, all of us grew up really close with Anna. Me and Anna's sister, Nita, were pretty much joined at the hip when we were little. And that's why Winita's parents, Anna and Nella, agreed to name Winita after Big Winita and me. But this item in particular, me and my siblings, I just want to ask my siblings to just stand up where they are. Bula, Bole, Anna, Lola, Lassie, just stand up where you are. And our spouses, Jax, Seal, George, Isi, we just wanted to honor Winita, or we call her Nita Mina, on behalf of our grandpa, Pole Hale, and our dads, Ostini Somwela, Maveni and Talapoi, because Sola Afa, when he moved from the infamous Tungoa into the even more famous Waini, he moved in with Pole, our grandparents, Pole and Ana Hale. So Sola was just like an older brother to my dad and to Somwela. So as you can see, there are so many connections that we all have with the bride. And I just want to say, Sosaya, welcome to the family. We are now blessed to have you in this connection. So the item today is from Pole Hale's grandkids, their kids, so his great-grandkids, Nita. So just stay seated and the kids will present you with the gift on behalf of our family. Away. Oh. Robert Monge ach. Kai, Tommy hat er die, Tommy hat er die, Tommy hat er die. Komi wako, an Halaman, da war da la Pata. Koi, Laia, wir feiern, se lui matai. Via, Kata, die Pete feiert, tu haki. Dann auf Pen se lui matai, ko se lui matai, ne palangi go, tu iloto. Koi, Tamasi, hier, hasta Utaranoa. Ja, ko so, so, o. Koi to tamsia amavai. Waku yai mo etamasi ama ko mavai ko tamsia va inga. Waku yeni mo sen. Waku yen mo kaunga ako. O so so. Kate ufai te haki tala noa ko manatu merie. Kie ku ilo i papau ai kautangata ko eni. Ko so so. Oksisi iya ya selui matai. Kalau peno selui matai, ye fai mu ahane ki frame ite fra osi, ya soso o ki hono toko wa, ya monita. Kutai mi gona i weni o kalamine ya selui matai, na o ma upe pe amo soso o, mo sem o eva. Ya ko sem, okune tokanga ikinaua. Ketain pe kuki mama he toko ua toa yang utang ata ko ini, kosma di fo ka mama iya. Ya oku ya ite eko so so ko tama uma li eko selui matai, ko iha pe me utarang e so so, ko iya pe e fai e selui matai. Ka kulah ya selui matai, ya so so, ya moka uma vai. Ko ini, uma uo na hoa na ua, kasi kei fai pe mui mui holo a selui matai. Te na o, o hale pe kufoki maa selui matai ya, ufanga fra tapu, o tangapu la selui mata, o kuha ope a so so o ia. Te au eke atu he alta, na moi se, ma o tunu puaka, e apo ka umava e. Tako eo kui na imanure ua na ua, toki ilo e ahoni ta koe o ia konita hawa selui matai o kuma olo olo mai ya koe ha selui matai ko au ia te umate aues me ho alu peko teke alu mo se mo mea ke hau ke hau ko alu peko mo so so ke hau ko ia ko ke osi lave lave a mai ko hau pe a so so o ia pato au pita so so o ia kalo ko si selui matai Malo na tama e serui matai. O hofi a soso e tabaiki, pako si e kupona atu ke malo ya soso, tu ulu au ya tau e fumaka. Ko e manatu meri e pe ka frafi e fia, o ilo lelei a kautama koni. O fe fia ma pe malo sem, o fato koni, ki he hongo tangata koni. Pea oku mahino kia te au si ofa se lui matai. Koe ki sila koe ni nita, koe ki tola pe ni mange au. Loto pea se lui matai, ke whahane hanau ki i whakawhia fia whaka osi, ki a so so. Pea oku mahino ai kia te au, ai whi ofo ofani, ai kau tangata koe ni. Ne omo pe koe ha whaingataa, o ngau ke nofu fe ofo o fani pe. O ia pe ki i rea ofa lahi atu, ke te ki moutolu tua ofa.
Teu! Fu!
Olo pe a e au a te a, o hata ka i e katoa na, tuku pe a e ka noro.
And then following their item will be the Taholo family, and then Sola and Lefty, and then closing off for the Wada Sefesi grandchildren. Kalau pito.
Kia ora. I am Sarafina's mom, and I call Tata.
You call her Juanita or whatever,
but I know Josiah as well. So I'm going to tell a little story about them and all the bridesmaids. So before Sarafina comes up here, they walk to me and one of the bridesmaids, and they say, "Mom, please don't tell a story about us." So I'm going to tell a little story about them. I always admire that. The reason why, Da's parents passed away, then Da became a mom and a dad also in the family with the grandma and the aunties and all the uncles and extended families. So when Da was growing up, because she's in the same class as my daughter, so all of them, oh, without the sister in here, so all of them goes to Seventh-day Adventist school. So they all in one class. Why did you laugh?
What was funny about Seventh-day Adventists? Seventh-day Adventists is okay, it's just a human being itself. Anyway, this is what happened. So when Da's parent passed away, Da stayed home most of the time looking after the mom while the mom was sick and being in the hospital. And then when it was time for exam, she made it because she always get a certificate or something at the end of the year. And I'm very proud of her. You know, there's not much children today that we will see like that. But anyway, the story goes on. So Da and the three girls beside my daughter, they're all my daughters. They always come to my home. You know, you will hear Da from Rara and from Tonga. Because when Da come to my home, we got the two, me and my husband are downstairs and they always upstairs. We can hear the noise and the laughing and everything going on. I would say to my husband, leave it. your time is gone. It's their time now. So one day, this is another story, Da and Sosaya came home. But we were tired because it was a whole day thing at home. So me and Sosaya fell off to sleep. Sosaya was sleeping in our conservatory room on the couch, and I was sleeping on the other side on the couch. When we wake up, no one in the house, but the three girls are gone, and only us, the four girls are gone. And I said, oh my God, Sosaya, stop sleeping, otherwise your girlfriend will run away. But I tell you what, Sosaya is a very humble boy. Now, when something happened in my home, I saw Sosaya sitting outside on my porch. I forgot it was him. There was Da's partner at the time, because they're not married then. Then, a few days later, when it was done, I remembered it was Sosaya. And I said, oh my gosh, that was Sosaya. I said, go inside the house. So I told my daughter, and my daughter said, Mom. And I said, never mind, it's done. Anyway, so this is how I know all the girls, and Da, and Da's Nana, and the auntie, and the siblings. Something happened in my home, they all came around, and they become a family to me. Well, when I heard about Da's wedding, I wanted to do something special for Da. But I didn't want to intrude. So Da, even though I didn't bring what I wanted to do for you, I will still do it because baby is still coming. So I'm a person that do the Cook Island painting, tie-dye, and bedspread and everything. So I wanted to do that for Da, because Da always loves the painting work. So I'm going to do it for baby, and I will do it not with you witnessing it, with Da and Sosaya. And my girls. So these girls belongs to me. Thank you, moms and dads, who make up beautiful girls like them. And Da, thank you for being the person you are. And Sosaya, thank you for the person you are as well. You're very humble. And I think Da is very happy and lucky to have you. But you know what? Da always win, because the women always win. Is that right, Mins? I think Mins, you should agree with that. Now I'm gonna get my daughter to perform for Da. I don't know what she's gonna dance to. I just heard tonight she's performing. But Da, congratulations to you and Sosaya. You two are always welcome to our home, because our home is never locked day and night, 24 hours a day. So when Da comes, we are sleeping, Da comes, open the door and walk in and do whatever she wants. That goes to the same girls. So you are all welcome to our home. So I didn't tell much tonight. Are you happy with that? Okay, now I'm gonna give it to my daughter to do whatever she thinks she's doing. I don't know what she's doing.
No. Kono uhingain, tata lele peo no laini. Fai be e tau lo tu, mo e tau hufi e roto fare ko eni. Ko e tau longo a, ko e tau vehopo kake ngai, si a kare ke. Tu pia so so mu i nei tau nausla, ke unga. Ke wha kau kau i hana roto fare, ka tau kuni mao lo tu kihe eiki. O hange ko tau wako naki kihe ahoni, ke ne fai ko tau tataki. Ko e whamore mori atu e tahi le tau lunga, si asu meni no, fare lala riu, whamore mori. Lama mai, kore atu e tahi mea, tahi mai o mau fasi. Kai whakakakato ki tau lunga o e hanu. Ko e kiko kuku ku maulere mai mo ia, e so so. Pai kene lava ia ke totongi, ke whakatatau. Ai ngā au e ko ke fuesia, i he lotu whare o si asu e meri no. O whaambe au ngātu ai ki kuku koni, ki he whare koranga. Lebele bahe, kau tatau atu.
Tulau kai haote ki whatongia koe ni. O kole peke uwhanga i e whakatapu ku ose o noa whaki kai atango ki whiomotua koe ni ke whakahoko atu a e tau olunga o i whamiri taha olo. Ka ki mu ia o kou raki introduce atu au ke mea i pehe e matanga. Ko hokuhingoa ko hi foi taholo o kuou takai whala ki he whala o atamu e taunga peka. ko au, ko e kuu whae, lahi taha peta mai e whinemotua koe na e tuu ki mua o whakahoko a basika kala. Pea hoko e kuwhae, pea toki sisi e whae ta viola. Ka neongo ia, ko au mo viola,
og mata kai fala pe ke familie ta. Pea koau na uraki mali mo paula. Pea mahalo i heanga eku eku tahu i kakai. No eku waka lelei. Pea mo eku osiki a melenga ke famili taholo. Ko ta me atu peta masiko ka umava e. O ta omai pea viola. O ta mali mai pe ke famili. Ka neongoia hange ko lau. Koi me lelei e tau whakata, e koi whaabili pe ki tau tolu e ta, he ahon. Koi ki ta, ta hine koni ok tau olunga. Koi mau tau olunga e kehe, e ka inga he fia fini. E ua e mau tau olunga. Koi tau olunga ua ki, koi ki ta hine ia koanga ta holo. Koi ofe fine ia, ai si si hok mali. Pe osi koi a kohono fasi koi koi au e ni, e DJ. Pea koe whasi lema honoua tahine, tahine ta alunga honoua, ko ofefine ia oku ko lewa taholo, ko ofefine ia paula. Neu ngō peo so, koe whakalau noa tu peka koe, hena ke message mai peka lewa o talange, pe elava, kensitu a tans o your wedding day. So, koe ke hau mea ia e mao so, koe ke hau paanga ia, o koe ke mahu inga ha mea ia. Ko mea peo mahu inga, koe tau fi ofa aki, moe tau fi ofa ohani, o whakatatau, pe moe ako maki maolunga, na e whai e tangata eiki, sekerita lahi, tau monu i ai, pe tau lame monu ai, i he fia whakoloa koe ni. Koe tek tek e mau tau olunga, koe ki tola pe e tahafi. Mana tui DJ, oku tua tau olunga family taholo. Talunga uraki koe aanga taholo, pia hokoko lewa taholo. Tua ofa e kiat ofa.